Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to get this 3D blue beetle, which is inspired by those Egyptian beetles. This originally was inspired by an artist, which I saw on DeviantArt, and he basically did a blue beetle with his pen. I'm going to be leaving a link to his beetle, which was the inspiration for my look. Hopefully you guys do like this, and if you do, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below telling me some other tutorials you would love to see. And I'm not going to be doing an overvoice throughout the entire tutorial just because I found it to be redundant, but let me mention what I use. Throughout the entire video, I've used a wide range of brushes. Some of them are Sigma Beauty, some of them are just normal art supply brushes, and I used my Sigma Beauty pencils, eye pencils, eyeliner. Eye pencils in white and a blue color. The exact shades which I used I will be putting on my website, so make sure to check that out. You guys can go to smashingbeauty.com for all the product lists, just because from the top of my head I can't remember what I used, but I will be mentioning the exact products I used on my website. Also, that's about it. And I also used a white foundation when I was highlighting. You can use a pencil, it's just that my pencil wasn't intense enough, and I just thought that a white foundation would be better. And yeah, that's that. If you guys have any other questions, don't be afraid to leave a comment below and I'll gladly explain what I was doing, but I think it's going to be understandable just by looking at the video. It's a little bit speeded. It's a little bit speeded up because I just found that it would be easier to show, because if I didn't speed it up, this video would be at least 30 minutes. It took me around like an hour to do this, so hopefully you guys do enjoy it. Also, if you enjoyed this one, don't forget to check out my other 3D makeup tutorials. You have the 3D pop eye, and you also have the 3D spider. You also have a lot of other realistic 3D SFX makeup tutorials. You can check that out on my front page, clicking on my name, Smashing Beauty, underneath the video, and you're going to get redirected to my front page where you see other tutorials. Okay, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Enjoyed the video. And at the end of the video, I forgot to mention, forgetting to mention a lot of stuff. At the end of the video, I did a really speeded up the video. Sorry, I'm getting tongue twisted here. I really speed up the video because I was just focusing on white dots, and you guys are probably going to get the video and go like, what are these white dots? The white dots, not dots, the white dots are actually like raindrops. I was trying to imitate raindrops, but I was becoming a little bit impatient. So this is how I saw it. Okay guys, thanks, enjoy, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and let me let you enjoy this. Bye. Thank you. you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share this video, and check out my other tutorials. You can check out the 3D Popeye. You can also check out the 3D Spire and my other beauty and SFX Halloween inspired tutorials. Don't forget to check out my front page of my channel. If you guys enjoy this, don't forget to comment, or if you want to comment, maybe you're not sure what you saw, or you want to see something similar or something very different than this, please leave a comment below. Thanks, guys. See you Thursday. Bye.